kiss my mama bunny me. I never see this kind kill I never see this kind X-Men. Mama.
Members of the Talakawa Parliament were reacting to recent killings of some farmers in Oriawa local government area. They said some villagers alleged that the criminals who disguised as herdsmen are responsible for the killings. They said there was need for proactive actions to be taken by security agencies, government at all levels and traditional rulers to tackle the problem. The spiritual leader Talakawa Parliament Kola Idokpayu said as a civil society group they can't fold their hands and watch innocent farmers attacked.
We are using this medium to give the Commissioner of Police 72 hours ultimatum to arrest the criminal X-Men that murdered the innocent farmers in Ugo, near Yokoriomo, to avoid another mass protest in Edo State.
Some other members of the civil society group comment.
We are using this opportunity to call on all our traditional rulers and the government to, as a matter of urgency, to swing into action to ensure that these killers should be brought to book.
If the ultimatum we have issued is not adequately met with visible and right-thinking response, we will have no other option than to commence massive protests that would even overwhelm what they saw during the NSAS.
Looking at the atrocity of the X-Men in my community and Oriomo at large, it's uncalled for. X-Men are constituting on daily basis in Oriomo.
Efosa Uwangwe reporting.